You want me to? Right?
Pentax Emmy Super, 1977 to 1983.
Hey, Dick, is this one?
That's the plan.
It is. It is a good plane. Answer. How you doing?
Right, how
about yourself? Well, everything right home. Okay, everyone, we'll be leaving here in a few minutes. There are no seat belts, so you just hang on. Depends on how fast we go. They won't let me go the speed I would like to go.
Go faster.
Go faster.
The top speed for this is 65 miles an hour.
Wow, that's fast.
That was when it was in service between LA and Long Beach. They had private right of way.
That's amazing.
Yeah, well, sometimes they went more than 65. Because they
That's
had to
classified.
Stay on a schedule.
Yeah.
Nice thing about these, if there's a car trying to beat the train, you don't have to worry about it if it gets collided, because the car will get knocked off down the road with one of these.
Wow.
With the light rail, you never know what can happen.
Yeah.
Should we do what time? Should we leave after this?
Thank you.
job, well done.
Different way. That's why we can't cross them.
Eventually
be going
into the silly. Actually, mine is Friday.
Yeah, mine needs to be Friday. They're running. They're going to start running on the weekend.
Why not Saturday or Sunday?
Not yet. No.
Okay. We're going to do that.
They got some they've been talking about it.
They're going a little bit
there you go.
Oh.
Well.
You know where the shopping center is? Well, we have to go down here. Our track switches over to the left. There's a station.
Missed with all our.
You know what?
I can give you a set outdoor. Let's
see here. No paper to write down for the number.
No, I don't have to. Here. Then it goes into the.
We'll probably get one at the station.
Proud of you.
I'm going to go back to the museum. I'm going to ride here on the train first of all. Yeah, I'll tell you guys. I want to know where to work on Saturday, Sunday, y'all.
Yeah, I can see where the track goes down and connects to the metro.
Yeah, I see the track used to come across here before they
set up
everything over. And it used to cross right here and go up in this other way. But anyways, we couldn't cross it. But now
it does.
Well, eventually we'll be able to cross. I brought my light suits and all that, they let me go. I could go in there because I.
You mean even if it was just a crossing?
Yeah. Because of the cars. But see now all the cars that we have down there parking out, we use the Thomas all have roller bearings.
Well, I mean. If you're just crossing the track, it shouldn't matter because everything is interlocked anyway.
Oh, sorry, right, but they won't. I forget the name of the town up here. But they have all where it used to go the freight down through there up to them. See, that track's all gone there now since they used to have the station up there. They had a real museum up there. And they still got the tracks in there.
Yeah, it's too bad it doesn't go all the way into town.
Yeah.
That's the right way.
Well,
I'm old school. Like, in my day, they could have done it.
I think all three of them remember from the museum, so they got here when they opened it.